الايفنت النهارده ان احنا بنقوم بتسليم 173 قطعه اثريه غير مصريه، منهم 133 عمله للسعوديه، منهم 33 عمله للصين، منهم 6 عملات للعراق، ومنهم 4 للاردن.
So it's a message. I would like to have one day those pieces that they went from Egypt in illegal way, that the people, they can repatriate those pieces back to Egypt as Egypt do today.